went from a 93 to an 80.
That's huge.
I mean, that's huge.
That's a big jump. In these cars, it's a whole tenth.
It's a tenth and a half almost.
Yeah,
it's a lot. Huge. Man, everybody was so excited for you.
Put the tires on.
What's that?
I hate to say something stuff in your
head.
Congratulations, that's pretty wicked.
That was fun. I can't say anything else that was fun.
Even went through by and gave a thumbs up.
Yeah. He did. He came up to me afterwards. So, we're at the end. We hadn't seen time slips yet. He was like back, and he goes, "You were quiet." He goes, "I thought I was gonna be able to drive around you, but there's no chance. You were gone." You just knew. You knew it was fast, and the guy came in behind me. And he goes, "I don't know what you ran, but he goes, everyone's celebrating real hard." And Turk came up to me and shook my hand, and he goes, "That was fast." He goes, "That was real, real fast." And he goes, "I couldn't even get around you." And then he got his time slip, and he showed it to me, and it was like 7800 flat. That was amazing. We were working really hard at that, with Watson and Kim Mapes and everybody. I mean, we've been going at this now for a good 5-6 months.
Yeah.
Now, Chuck Watson, y'all actually assembled the drag packs, but this drag pack, y'all put your magic on it, correct?
We did. Yeah, we did. Again, I mean, the cars are, when you take basically possession of the building, the car is already, it's delivered. And, again, it's a great car, but to run at this level, there's a bunch of things that you need to do. And we're trying to figure those things out. So, we've been working with Dennis, and Dennis has been, he's been a hero, man. He's all in. He's spending the money, and he wants to be the front leader. And I think today we proved that.
Good deal. So Watson Racing, what do you think about all this, crew chief?
It's awesome. That's an awesome experience, believe me.